Darf ich sehen? Kann ich sehen? Wow, there must be some amount of sea mountains.
It's time to start winding up these legs a little bit now, I think.
Last 3 minutes, probably so.
Yep.
Oh, don't worry, the first minute and a half of the game will warm you up nicely.
Yeah, I think I'd quite like to be warmed up for that, actually.
Looks like Gixie's in. So, that's four of us.
Yeah, so it's as soon as I have to finish.
Are y'all both in the pen?
Yeah.
Ah, then there's somebody I don't follow. There we go.
Oh yeah, I'm in the pen as Sea Monsters for some reason, I think.
Ah.
I'm not sure, I did change it, but it never updates on companion app when I do that.
There we go.
Okay, guys, I think I'm just going to say good luck because I'm just going to be grunting pretty much here on. So,
you spend your Tuesday night sweating, but only in lycra.
Exactly.
Yeah.
I bought a headset where I can move the microphone out of the way, so hopefully you won't hear me huffing as much. Good luck.
Good shout. Yeah, enjoy, guys. It's going to hurt a bit.
Yeah. See you in the.
Here we go. Gigsy.
Hi, guys.
Hey.
This is us complete, all five.
Yeah. Good stuff.
Oh. So 1 minute to go.
Yeah. Excuse me. Okay, let's pick a gear. That looks like a starting gear. Seconds, we are go for main engine start.
Good luck, guys.
I'm off.
What's the steam roller, Jeff? Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
One sprint left. Thank you.
Well, if you're in that lead group, Doug.
Oh my god, that hurt.
Well done. Where did you finish?
15th or 16th, I think.
Nice ride.
Definitely picked up 3 FAL, maybe 4.
Oh, wow.
Well, as I say, 5th, 4th and 3rd.
Yeah. So, that's a bumpy little place.
Oh, hello guys. That was a bit dull, wasn't it?
Oh.
I'm not sure if you're yet.
Ouch, ouch, ouch. Anyone still going?
Yeah, I'm still on track.
All right.
Sorry, no team points for me.
No stress. I think there's points all the way down this season. They took a note from DRS.
All right.
Obviously, they break into groups of 5 as you get lower down, I think.
Yeah.
Although, I don't know. The guys that were with me in sort of 30th and 40th place, why was there 2 guys going in every single sprint right up to the end?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I've no idea.
It's the push people out of the group for a better finish, right?
Yeah,
if
you got a stacked team, you can send 2 different people off at every sprint.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's difficult to do though, isn't it? We were pretty much in the same group, I think, from lap 3 onwards.
Yeah.
But I think it wasn't the same 2, right? 2 guys went off on lap 3. Or four, lap, the 4th sprint. They stayed away. And then 2 different guys went after that.
Okay.
I thought, I'm not sure, we may have caught the 2 that went the first time, but just after the sprint banner. I was too far back to know, but it looked like we were closing. And then the other 2 guys went off. I think we caught them just before the underpass, and then I blew up, so I have no idea after that.
I just blew everything on lap 1, trying to stay with the front group, and as soon as we got to the
time, just lost them again. Mm-hmm. Kind of race over.
Yeah.
Me too.
I managed to close the gap. I went off on the first climb, spent the whole lap closing just at the start and finish. I think we closed it up, and then, of course, got dropped again. So I'd say it was a wasted effort, except I'm not sure I would have been in the group that I wound up with if I hadn't done it, so.
Yeah, that's the thing. You had to put the effort in the first time just to make the second group.
Exactly, right. Yeah.
Well, we kept everyone behind us well away, so it was worth being in that big group, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Disappointing, though.
Yeah, that was hard.
Survival.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Next week, Climber's Gambit.
No, so, not again.
Yeah.
So we get, what is it, the Sand and Sequoias Climb, whatever that one's called. And then the Volcano to finish.
Nice.
I actually like the Volcano. It's sustained and just steady.
Yeah, it's a nice hard effort.
Yeah. Unlike this, I mean, just the repeated intervals kick my butt. It's what I'm training, but still, it's hard.
Yeah, I think I gave a bit too much on the last sprint and just had nothing left for the finish. And it all went at different paces at the end. Some people went really early, some people left it late. It was a bit random, but finished.
I mean, it's a real race, so it's not, there's no in between.
The pace really picked up about 2k to go.
Yeah. Well, the guys pulling knew what they were doing. I couldn't hang till the sprint at that pace.
No, neither.
I preferred the race on Sunday, Doug, because at least we were in it for most of it.
Yeah.
That was, you know, it was kind of four laps of a bit of pootling around, really, wasn't it, in the end?
Yeah, well, no sprint points, or if there were, nobody cared.
Yeah.
Which amounts to the same. And maybe just a few less professional sandbaggers.
No doubt about it.
Yeah, that French team were crazy strong.
Yeah.
They only had four or five in that last group at the end.
Yeah, I mean, you look at the finish, I was looking at Primes going through the last few races, and there was one of the races, and it was like the entire row down, first, second, third, Foudre.
That'll be us one day.
Definitely.
Next season, maybe.
They won't be seized for not being with performances like that.
Okay. All right. Well, it was fun.
Talk to you later in the week.
Yeah.
Yeah.
See y'all soon.
For this one's a good guy.
Cheers, guys.
Nice ride anyway, Doug. Cheers. Yep.
See y'all. Yeah, thanks. See y'all soon.
Take it easy. Cheers, Giggsy.